Make some noise for Xiang Yu, please. There we go. Xiang Yu believes in life without regrets and will pursue her dreams with hard work. Once again, let's hear it for Xiang Yu, please. Some noise here in Bugis Junction. We have Francesca Liu. Now, Francesca believes that confidence exudes sexiness as long as you know how to work your assets in your favor. Let's hear it for Jenny Young, please. Oh, hey, there you go, Rufus Johnson. Now, Jenny believes a good smile can bring smiles to everybody. Well done, Jenny. Baby, you're a firework. Give it up for Angeline Tan. Now, Angeline wants to be an FHM model because she loves to challenge herself and own a seductive side. Now, let's hear it for Megan Long. Now, Megan is addicted to perfection and she wants to be perfect in everyone's eyes. And I hope those camera flashes are going on because Megan definitely looks perfect this afternoon. Let's hear it for Rika Wong, please. Hey, there's a guy waving over there for Rika. She wants to take modeling to new heights and achieve what she really wanted for years. And finally, she has picked up the courage to chase a dream to be a FHM model. Well done, Rika. Let's hear it for Cheryl Lim. She has the physique, fun-going personality, and versatility to be the embodiment of a friendly, down-to-earth FHM girl. Smile for the camera, Cheryl. You don't have to feel like a wasted space. Introducing Diona Chow. Now, Diona loves oil painting, watching movies, traveling, and her beauty sleep. So she's looking very beautiful this afternoon. Once again, this is Diona Chow. Could open one that leads you to the perfect role, like a lightning bolt. Your heart will glow, and when it's time to flow, you just gotta ignite the light. Please welcome on stage Lulu Joyce. Shine, just you know, Lulu Joyce believes on the whole phrase, you only live once, and she wants to live life to the fullest and try everything. There you go. Introducing Mickey Ace. And she says she's crowned FHM model. Those who have voted for her will be able to see her on the cover and get to know her even better. And now walking the runway, we have Karen Jung. Now Karen believes she has what it takes to be FHM cover girl because she likes challenges and wants to achieve her teenage dream. All the best, Karen. And up next we have Elaine Chu. Strutting the walkway, Elaine believes that her long legs are the sexiest. Get those cameras flashing later. Once again, this is Elaine Chu. You're a firework. Now let's hear it for Skyla Sim, please. She wants a new experience to meet more people, have lots of fun, and parties, and all boils down to having more fun. There you go. This is Skyla Sim, ladies and gentlemen. Now, up next on our Epic Chair Models Top 20 Runway, please hear it from Michelle Coe. Michelle has a fan screaming for her. She loves the sun, traveling photography, and of course, fashion. Now, let's hear it for Tammy Ung. Now, Tammy thinks she is unique in a sense. She has a boyish personality, yet can be sexy at the same time. She loves what boys love, from video games, physics, to hip-hop. Yet she embraces herself as a woman, so this is Tammy Ung. Now, let's hear it for Hilda Huang, please, here at Booker's Junction. Now, Hilda thinks her lips and her smile are the sexiest. And now next to walk the runway, please welcome on stage, Sandy Nang, please. Nice to see loads of camera flashes going off your Booker's Junction. She said why people should vote for her is because she's confident, she's sexy, witty, as well as fun. And of course, last but not least, we have Priscilla Wong, and she describes herself as easygoing, loud, and fun, and wow! Where is the Priscilla camp? Not bad! Loads of noise going on for that for Priscilla, well done! Let's hear it for all top 20 of the FHM Models 2014 Top 20 Search. Rika. Now we have a box over there.
Yes, we do.
Which Sonia's gonna hold. Sonia, okay. We're gonna do a lucky dip for our questions.
So it's very simple. All you gotta do is to pick a question from this box, okay? Let's start over here.
Let's start with Rika. Question out loud, Sonia.
All right, your question is, what's your biggest guilty pleasure?
Hello, I guess my biggest guilty pleasure would be Japanese food. Yeah, I really love it, especially ramen. I can't stop myself from eating it. Yeah.
I like her already, because ramen my favorite food also.
Booker's Junction has a lot of ramen as well. Let's hear it for Rika, please. Thank you so much.
All right, and come on over here.
To Megan.
Open the question, Megan. All right, her question is, if you could be a man, who would you date and why?
Wow, interesting question, Megan.
I would date Megan Fox.
Is it because you both have the same name?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. Thank you very much, Megan. She will date Megan Fox. I would date Megan Fox too.
But the question is, would Megan Fox date you?
I doubt so. Anyway, yes. We're moving on to Angeline.
All right. Pick a question. Let's open that. Her question is, what is the one thing that sets a woman apart from a man?
I think the most different thing is the emotional thing. A woman tends to be put more emotion to the their logic instead of men's. Yeah, that's what's the difference.
All right, men tend to be less emotional than women. There we go.
Sometimes,
but I can be emotional too.
Mama's boy.
I guess so. We're moving on to Jenny now. Jenny, pick a question. All the best to you.
All Okay, let's see what the question is. If you could choose any man in the world to date, who would it be and why? This is a simple question, you guys.
Okay, I will date a man that has the same birthday with me, because I was born in leap year birthday, and I think it's so cool, and I find it very nice.
Alright, so we all know when Jenny's birthday is 29th of February. Am I right, Jenny? There we go.
I'm sure she's going to receive a lot of gifts.
Exactly.
Okay, we got Francesca over here. Let's pick a question. Okay, let's see. What aspect of a guy would you change if you were to play God?
Guys tend to be less sensitive when they do stuff, so I guess I'll make them more sensitive.
Yeah. Alright. If she was a goddess, she would make guys more sensitive.
Short and simple answer.
There we go. Xiang Yi, let's get your question for you. Oh, Xiang Yi has a cam over here, I have to say.
Let's see what your question is, dear. If you could have a wish, what would you wish for?
If I can have a wish, I think I will wish for everyone in the world to be healthy. Because it's quite upsetting to know that people are dying, suffering, and natural disaster, diseases, illness. Yeah, so if I have a wish, I'll wish that everybody will live happily, healthy, and meaningful, have a meaningful life, and the world will be a better place to be in. Yeah.
All right, thank you so much. Let's give Xiang Yi a humanitarian award, shall we?
Round of applause for all six girls.
Yes, give it up for Xiang Yi, Francesca, Jenny, Angeline, Megan, as well as Rika. Thank you very much, ladies. Thank you.
Wow. And you know what? It's not over, Joakim.
I know. I'm sweating. If Singapore is not hot enough,
because it's getting too hot in here. That's
exactly
why.
Exactly. Let's bring out
the next six girls.
Yes, we have Lulu, Joyce, we have Cheryl, Diona, Karen, Skylar, as well as Michelle. Let's go from Lulu, Joyce first, shall we?
All right. Let's start over here. Pick a question. All right. Her question is, what usually happens for you? Love at first sight or lust at first sight?
Wow, this is interesting. All right, Joyce, there you go.
Definitely lust at first sight, because I don't think true love can be found so easily. You can't meet someone and fall in love with him. So definitely lust at first sight.
Let's hear it for an honest answer from Lulu, Joyce. Well done. Thank you so much. We have Cheryl now.
Okay, her question is, what would you do if you catch your boyfriend checking out another woman?
Cheryl, what's your answer?
Same question from yesterday.
Alright. It's the same question from yesterday. Shall we do a redraw for Cheryl? Let's redraw for Cheryl then. Same question for yesterday, but I would like to know what she would do actually.
Alright, her next question is, if you could be a man for a day, what would you do?
I would bring a lady out on a date and be the best gentleman ever.
Be the best gentleman ever.
I think I would want her to be my boyfriend too.
All right, Sonia.
All right, coming up next over here.
We have Diona.
Her question is, demonstrate how you would make a guy do something against his wishes for you.
Wow. All right.
I would just ask him to do it.
She is very demanding. She will just ask the guy to do it. Wow.
Until he do it.
Wow, okay.
Is there a special way or a special tone that you take to ask him?
Can you do it for me? Please? Please?
I would do it. My heart melting already.
If you were standing next to this lady, you would see her doe eyes. And you can't say no to that.
Can't say no to that. Exactly. Thank you very much, Diona. Let's go to Karen right now. Are your hands full? Come, let me get some stuff for you, son. There we go.
Alright, let's not... Okay, your question is, if we could conduct a surprise search on your bedroom, what would we be most surprised to find?
That I have a lot of underwears.
Well, at least we know that she's well covered.
There we go. A lot of underwears.
And any particular type?
Lace.
I'm pretty sure that's nice for all the guys to know.
There we go. Karen has lots of interesting underwear choices in her room. Let's moving on to Skylar right now. Let's draw a question for Skylar. Skylar, go ahead. Right, open up your question, Skylar. Let me read it out for you. Interesting question. What is the worst date you have ever gone on?
On the first date when I met this guy, we went to the Halloween party at USS. And apparently, inside there is really scary that I'm screaming from the front till the end and dropping him all over the place until I realized that he's actually very excited. Thank you.
Wow, Skylar sounds really, really angry, but okay, did you forgive this guy for doing that to you?
No, he's the one who got broke. And got very excited.
I don't think he's complaining about getting broke.
I guess he won't complain at all. All right. Let's move on to Michelle now.
Michelle's got some fans around the vicinity. Where was that from?
Lady with the purple headphone over there. Wait, Michelle. Michelle, your question.
Okay, her question is, tell us a secret about yourself that even your best friend doesn't know about.
Wow.
It's a secret I can't tell.
It's a secret she cannot tell. Shall we actually, push Michelle further for an answer? I think so.
Okay, well, just a random secret. It doesn't have to be, super.
Give us like a Bugis Junction exclusive, Michelle. Any secret about yourself?
Remember, you guys are the first ones to hear this, okay?
Yep.
Your deepest, darkest secrets.
I eat 2 plates of rice.
She eats 2 plates of rice.
I think she eats more than you.
I guess so. So
why is she so skinny? You're so fat.
That's another story, okay? But yes, let's hear it once again for Lulu, Joyce, Cheryl, Diona, Karen, Skylar, as well as Michelle.
Thank you
so much, ladies. And I'm glad to say we're still not done.
I know we're not done. Why are you wearing your shades,
Because it's getting too hot here.
Your eyes getting red, right?
Yeah,
getting so
I'm very shy
already.
To show. But yes, let's welcome our final batch of 6 girls. We have Eileen, Mickey, Tammy, Hilda, Sandy Nang, as well as Priscilla.
Wow. And once again, they're all decked out in Renoma. Okay, shall we start side?
Yeah, let's start from Priscilla first. Priscilla, your question. Open it.
Her question is, what do you look for in a fling and what do you look for in a lifelong partner?
Wow.
For me, I don't believe flings, but for a lifelong partner, I believe that we should share our life together and someone who is honest and fun to be with. Yeah.
All right.
Very nicely said.
Thank you so much, Priscilla. Let's move on to Sandy now. Sandy, your question.
Her question is, what is the one thing you are really good at and why?
One thing I'm really good at is multitasking, and I can do a lot of things at one time, like watching video, listening to the music, reading books, and studying at the same time.
Wow.
Hey, multitasking, the guys like it. Hey.
She beats you at multitasking, I guess. Well done, Sandy.
All right, next up.
Hilda, your question.
Let's have a look at what your question is. What is your best quality and what is your worst quality?
I think my worst quality would be I'm easily irritable. I'm short-tempered. I worry about a lot of things. But the good thing about me is I always pick myself up whenever I'm down. So that's it.
All right.
You see, this is a positive trait as well, if you want a date or something.
But just don't make Hilda angry, I guess. Moving on to Tammy now. All the best, Tammy. Let's see what your question is.
What do you hope to gain by participating in FHM models and why?
Thank you. For me, I really want to use this as a platform to gain more exposure, to expand my modeling career, and to make more friends as well, to work with professionals, to really know what the industry is like. Thank you.
Very nicely said.
All right, and now let's move on to Mickey. We can get a question for you.
Yeah.
question, okay? Women love surprises. If you were given something you really hate during a surprise, how would you react?
I would, oh my god! So nice, huh?
There you go.
So she's really sensitive. She wouldn't want to hurt people's feelings.
Yeah, but she's being honest about it as well. Because yeah. She said, so nice, all of this, like, so nice, all. Right. Thank you very much, Mickey.
All right, finally.
And finally, we have Eileen.
Okay, her question is, can you ever be best friends with a guy, and why or why not?
I would say yes, because my best friend is a guy, and we have been best friends for about 4 years now. So I guess as long as you set certain boundaries, as in, you know, that is, I'm going to be friend-zoned all the way, then it's possible to be best friends.
Alright, and is your best friend here today? Is he here?
It's okay. Joakim can be your new best friend.
Your best friend.
Yeah,
today.
I know he wants to.
Alright, let's give it up once again for Eileen, Mickey, Tammy, Hilda, Sandy, as well as Priscilla. Thank you all so much.
Thank you so much, ladies.
Well, you know, let me help you with that.
Thank you, the box is too big for me. Alright, once again, welcome over here. Thank you so much for joining us this afternoon at Bugis Junction.
Camera flashes going all around here at Bugis Junction. Sonia, I have to say, I am sweating already.
I know, I can see that, Joakim.
Wow. Now, a little bit more of Xiang Yi for you. She's currently a diploma graduate from Temasek Poly in apparel design and merchandising, and also a part-time ACCA student. Well done, Xiang Yi, looking very beautiful today.
All right, coming up, we got Francesca Liu. She's 23 years old and she's graduating this year in a diploma in fine arts photography, and she believes that confidence exudes sexiness as long as you know how to work your assets to your favor.
Thank you very much, Francesca. Next to Walk the Runway, we have Jenny Young. Wow, people cheering for Jenny.
She is currently 22 years old and an administrative executive.
She can be my executive anytime. Well done, Jenny. Thank you for your
beautiful smile. Up next,
we have Angeline Tan.
Angeline is 27 years old and she is a freelance model.
Walking the catwalk like a pro here, Angeline. Well done.
I must say, the swimmer looking very good. Of course, the girl's making it look good. And up next,
let's hear it for Megan Long, please.
Megan is 24 years old. She's a full-time psychology student.
She might be able to read your mind, I guess.
Thank you so much for that.
Let's hear it for Rika Wong, please.
Rika is very young. She's 20 years old and she studied aerospace engineering from Berkeley, doing an internship currently. Well, I gotta say, she's very fly.
Yes, and aerospace not being a simple subject to do, so well
not
done,
at all.
Rika.
Beauty and brains all in one. Thank you so much for that. And up next,
walking the runway, say hello to Cheryl Lim.
Cheryl is 20 years old and she's pursuing a bachelor degree of commerce in marketing at Murdoch University.
Looking very beautiful, Cheryl. Keep smiling for those wonderful cameras flashing off.
And coming up next, we have Diana Chow. She is 27 years old and she works as a broker in a financial company. Wow.
So if you need a deal done, Diana is your girl, I guess. walking the runway, we have Lulu Joyce.
Oh,
loads of cheers going up for Lulu there.
21 years old, freelance photo shoot model, and she's working her thing.
She knows how to walk it, I have to say, though.
She most certainly does. And up next, we have Mickey Ace. She is 19 years old, a freelance model too. We got a lot of models in the house.
I have to say, catwalking for these girls, no problem at all.
Not at all.
Once again, thank you for joining us here at Bugis Junction for the FHM Models 2014 Top 20 event.
Thank you for that, Mickey. We have Karen Jong right now. She's 27 years old, and guess what?
Yep.
She's an engineer.
Whoa.
Wow, this is the hottest engineer I've ever seen.
Karen, you can fix my car anytime. Just want to say that. Karen as well has a fan club over there screaming for her. Well done. Well done, support.
Up next, we have Eileen Chu. She's 20 years old, a chemistry student at EdUS and a blogger. Wow.
And I have to say, Eileen thinks that her long legs are the sexiest, and I must say, well done for that claim as well. Looking very beautiful, Eileen.
Up next, we have Skylar Sim. She is 24 years old, and she's a fun manager.
A fun manager? Managing your happy times and your fun as well, I guess. Thank you very much, Skylar. Keep smiling for those lovely cameras here. Lots of people. It's also like a camera model search as well, I guess.
It is, and I love to say this, they are not fazed by those cameras at all. It's
exactly.
Amazing.
Exactly. Walking the runway, we now have Michelle Koh. Wow, Michelle getting support as well. She's currently studying fashion marketing and merchandising at TEF.TC, the Academy of Fashion Profession School. Well done.
Thank you for that, Michelle. And coming out, we got Tammy Ng. She's 19 years old and an NUS student majoring in physics, and she's also a part-time model.
Beauty as well as brains, well represented here in FHM. Well done. Thank you very much, Tammy.
Coming up right now, we got Hilda Huang. She is 24 years old and she is currently a graduate. I must say, those heels look pretty hard to walk in, but they're all owning it.
Yes, I have this. Yes, you know, heels, not being easy to walk in. You wear heels as well.
You're definitely not like those.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you so much for that. And coming up, we've got Sandy Nang. She is 23 years old, and she's also a freelance model.
Thank you very much, Sandy.
And now we have Priscilla Wong, 21 years old.
Wow.
She is working in a marine engineering firm as an admin executive.
Let's hear it for Priscilla once again. Where is Priscilla's support camp? Where are they? Wow.
I guess it's the whole of Bugis Junction.
They are all over the place.
Thank you so much for that. And right now, let's invite all the girls up on stage.
Yes, get your cameras out again because all 20 girls gonna walk the stage and take loads of pictures of all you can, please.
I think this runway is gonna melt down, yo.
I am so.
Let's hear it for the girls.
We got Xiang Yi, Francesca, Jenny, Angeline, Megan, Rika, Cheryl, Diona, Lulu Joyce, Mickey, Karen, Eileen, Skylar, Michelle, Tammy, Hilda, Sandy Nang, as well as Priscilla, presenting your FHM Models 2014 Top 20!
Let's have some applause for the girls, yeah!
I'm so tempted to run down the middle. Just enjoy the hotness here in Singapore. Thank you so much, ladies.
Come back.
But I want to go inside.
You're not allowed in there.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you are not.